watch me light a fire like I'm awesome. Hey. Act a fool on stage.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, what a snapmare!
Oh, perfectly executed. Harsh impact.
She's starting to feel it.
But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good. Double underhook.
She goes for the quick pin. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Slam. Devastating kick.
She's on the defensive now. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Yeah. You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over.
The bank statement.
Big trouble. This is all but over. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
I see where she's going with this. Oh, the backstabber.
Nailed it.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Penny predicament. And she kicks out with relative ease.
How in the world?
Oh, what impact.
Believe it or not, the Elimination Chamber structure is made up of 2 miles of chain and takes an amazing...
I think this is the beginning of the end.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
I don't think this is going to do it.
Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was gonna tap to that.
Oh, nasty impact. Gets out of the way of that one. Just a step quicker, it looks like. She might have it.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Look at her go.
Dodges that one. Hey, Byron, just like you, hip breaker.
That could be it.
And she looked like she had no...
And will this be it?
Yes.
Two.
Well, that was a close call.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Oh, the backstabber.
In the bank statement.
Big trouble.
She's got it now. And that's twice now.
The pressure's too much. They tap.
Now that's eking out a win.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd really...